What are your thoughts for the future?
When I first moved to LA, the signs on all the doors said, no actors or dogs allowed. I changed that.
I always wanted to be part of something bigger.
I made it on my terms, not theirs.
Here's the twist.
Whoa! I'm in so much trouble, man.
We are gonna be more than they ever bargained for.